Welcome to my channel P-Concepts CHM. This is the second part of the series of bridge course for TY BSc Electronics, where we will see about op-amp. Op-amp stands for operational amplifier. OP stands for operational and AMP stands for amplifier. It is an integrated circuit and it is used to perform various linear, non-linear and mathematical operations. So it is an 8-pin IC. This is its symbol. It is a voltage amplifying device designed to be used with external feedback components such as resistors and capacitors between its output and input terminals. If you see the logic symbol, there are two inputs. The plus sign indicates a non-inverting input. The minus sign indicates the inverting input. Then there is an output terminal, and these two are the supply terminals. Basic operation of op-amp. First, we assume that there is a portion of the output, like this output voltage, is fed back to the inverting terminal to establish a fixed gain for the amplifier. This is negative feedback. Any differential voltage across the input terminals of the op-amp is multiplied by the amplifier's open loop gain. If the magnitude of this differential voltage is more positive on the inverting terminal compared to the non-inverting terminal, then the output will go more negative. And vice versa, if the magnitude of the differential voltage is more positive on the non-inverting terminal compared to the inverting terminal, the output voltage will become more positive. As long as the input and output stays in the operational range of the amplifier, it will keep the differential voltage at zero and the output will be the input voltage multiplied by the gain, which is set by the feedback. Characteristics of op-amp: infinite input impedance, infinite bandwidth, infinite gain, zero output impedance, zero power consumption. These are some of the e-resources that you can refer. This is a question that you can attempt. Thank you for watching this video.